So, Mikey, you said you're not waiting on a sideline for Loma. You have other plans?
Oh, boy, Pantelita in San Antonio.
Look, when it comes to Loma, I got to hear it from his company there, his boss, his promoters. They're the ones I got to talk to.
Sure.
Loma can say all he wants, but, I mean, his people, his handlers need to be the ones to talk to me.
And then, if you're fighting Spence March 16, you take care of business. What is the legacy of Mikey Garcia? What's the headline the next morning?
Well,
Spence struggled to make weight. Spence wasn't all there.
Yeah, well, you know, something happened. He was sick.
He wasn't completely himself that day.
Yeah. But it makes you automatically a legendary fighter. I mean, you're already Hall of Famer, four division champion. Only you, Pacquiao, Marquez have achieved that. So
yeah,
a win.
The right guys, the right names to accomplish more recognition.
What the fuck was that?
So they'll see your greatness in this one if you take care of business.
Yeah.
What would you do next? Would you keep moving up? Would you have 54 Jaime Munguia, Pita's favorite pound for pound fighter?
I don't want that one. Mike does not.
Do you jump up to 60 and fight a more dangerous fight?
I don't know.
Jared Hurd 154.
Jared Hood is like a 168 pounder. I don't know how he makes things. Great dude though. Very friendly.
I know, right? Seems cool.
Yeah. By the way, when you faced off with Spence, how big is he physically?
Big.
Big dude?
Big. Big boy.
Ah! That was a goal right there. You know it.
That
was going to be. That's what I'm saying.
Mikey, how come nobody else is calling out Spence? Why is it?
Oh! Fuck your goalie!
Ow! So,
you can't score, Pita?
I'm up 2-0.
So why are you frustrated?
I want to beat him like 6-0.
He's been playing so much that he's actually gotten really good in the last 2 days.
The first day I beat Rafa 5-2.
Okay, but how about me?
Yeah,
fucking 1-0 barely.
Yeah. Yeah, we've had good
barely.
Games.
Barely.
Like,
and you beat me 2-1. And so...
Oh, it's dangerous.
So, yeah.
Could this be on your videos, Ellie?
Just if I shoot in a certain angle, like I know how to mask
really?
It, but yeah. But there may be an audio issue, so I'll figure it out later.
Nah,
but
no audio issue.
You run YouTube for what, Mike?
Yeah, I know, so. I know that.
But no, because I don't know if the voice is whatever. I think it's fine.
I waited too long.
But Mikey, why don't anybody want to fight Errol Spence? Is it because he's so dangerous, he hits hard, because he's so big, he's so good?
All the above.
I don't know. Ask them why don't they wanted to fight all of them. You know,
everybody says he hits very hard.
Everybody's got their own agenda, their own, you know, careers. They're maybe looking for something else. Maybe there's not the right time for them.
Something easier, maybe?
Shit.
Ah, I'll try and clown you right there. I'm sorry.
You got greedy.
Yeah, greedy. He's gonna come back and beat me. I deserve.
No, maybe it's not the right time for that fight for early guys. I don't know.
Anybody out there on YouTube that plays this shit, let me know.
Yo, you challenging people there? You calling them out? Ain't nobody wants that smoke.
Shit.
B-Fly's new slogan: I want my eggs on your chin. Retard. Mikey, you have to get past half court in this game.
So you score highly.
Yeah, but it's hard, Pita. You play this all day, all every
He's
day.
He's playing a lot. He has.
And you probably know all the tricks that
the first day nobody's been able to do. I had a tie with Rafa the first day. 1-1. I was getting used to this brand new FIFA. We had never played it. So, I played other FIFAs before.
Yeah.
So, I had to kind of get used to this one, see how everything is, all right.
But you did. And you have the advantage.
Ever since, I've been playing a lot more.
See, I haven't been playing.
We got nothing, Ellie. Me and Rafa wake up, we go work out in the morning, then we go to Mikey's workout.
Oh, yeah.
And then we come back and Mikey's resting. We ain't got shit to do. Like, we don't. There's nobody else in the ring. So, I fucking play FIFA.
That's what your dad was saying, that when he was in camp, he would watch movies. That's how he got into movies.
Yeah, watched a lot of movies.
Other fighters?
That was a nice pass right there. That was nice.
Yeah. So you guys watch Netflix or YouTube?
Netflix.
Or?
We finished Narcos. From their first time watching Narcos, the Mexico one. It was their first time. I had already seen it.
Do that.
I got him into watching Ozark. Ozark's good, yeah, but they haven't.
The Office?
Nah, The Office not.
They don't get it.
I love The Office, but they haven't been.
I've watched it.
No, it's okay. It's
I love
funny.
It.
Yeah, but not that funny.
I love it. I love
it.
Really,
it is. What are you
talking about? It's okay.
It's hilarious.
Mikey's coming back strong now, Pita.
I try to get him to watch Stranger Things, but they're being gay about it.
That's too sci-fi for me.
Yeah, I can't watch sci-fi. It has to make sense to me.
It makes sense.
It's really plausible.
It does. That's something that could happen. Somebody could get stuck in an upside-down world.
Okay. I feel like I'm in an upside-down world right now, but it's not real.
It's not going to happen.
It could happen.
What's this, fog?
Yeah, really? Yeah. Fucking weather conditions? You never know. I'm in Spain.
Euro trip. Scotty's mom. Scotty
doesn't
know.
Scotty
doesn't
know.
Oh, second half already?
Yeah.
Don't tell Scotty.
That Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. She tells him she's at church, but she's on her knees, and Scotty doesn't know. So don't tell.
Orale! Penalty!
What? Shut up! You're in.
Ooh, you fucking pushed me down! Yeah,
bitch.
What, there's no referees? It's no fouls?
I'm home. I get the
What, Steve Smolger's the ref? Steve Smolger's the ref in his game?
He's fucking at home, so my
mom takes the
morning train.
Look at this.
That was good defense.
That's gonna be a goal right there.
You have a goal. What's a corner kick? Pita, did you watch the John Jones fight?
Yeah, we watched
what
it.
Did
here.
You, what do you guys
my
think?
Phone.
He look good.
Fuck John Jones, no steroids.
What do you mean? You just heard the whole explanation from Victor Conte how he's not.
He's just a fuck up.
Nah.
Every time I get all happy, like, oh yeah, he's doing good, whatever.
He we just tested and it came out clean. Nah, he's good. I like him. He's cool. But he looked good against Gustafson.
He did. He fucking. But.
You really what's coming to boxing now? Joshua or Wilder?
Really?
Yeah. How does John Jones
he wouldn't do best. Nah, honestly, it was because I was disappointed in him.
In what, Gustafson?
After the DC fight. I was rooting for him in the DC fight, and I wanted him to win. And he did, and he looked good. I was all pumped up, and then like a week later, he says positive again. I was like, man, fuck this guy. I'm done rooting for this guy. He's an idiot.
Yeah, everyone deserves a second chance.
Then eight chances, Ellie?
How about this? Cyborg, I was shocked. Did she
nuts.
She should have an immediate rematch. Emmanuel Stewart says first round knockout. Really? Do what? Boxing?
She's a free agent. They can match her offer, and they probably
yeah.
Won't. But,
no.
But they also don't have anybody in her weight class. And Amanda Nunes just beat her. They don't have anybody in her weight class. They'll just dissolve the weight class, maybe, because...
He did that to the little guys, right?
They don't have competition for it. Oh, stupid pass.
How does the time work? Because it just jumped 10 minutes.
It's 8 minutes. Eight minutes and a half right
oh,
now.
Oh, got it. Okay.
Nah.
Oh.
My sucks.
It's 8 minutes
chance. Look at Pita flossing. What if you want to play dirty and go for the shins? Can you or no?
Yeah,
you can foul.
And they foul and they call it?
Yeah, they call it. Well, they call
Pita's fucking cheater right now. He's home, so they won't call his.
Stupid. It really works like that?
It works. It does. You fucking go on the settings and change.
Mikey and my dad swear when we do the team management stuff, when we just switch out like substitutions, they swear we're adding attributes to our guy cheating and shit.
You know the codes, the secret codes.
Yeah, there's always been secret codes and shit.
Like Mario Brothers with you. Oh!
The fuck do you think this is? Mike fucking Grand Theft Auto 2 and shit? Oh, he's hurt, look at him, he's hurt. My boy's hurt.
He's faking. The soccer players are the biggest fakers.
I'm playing with Spain. He's Portuguese.
He's Portuguese. Why is he in the Spanish team?
Huh?
Oh, you're saying got it. Cristiano's Portuguese.
Cristiano's Portuguese. Yeah, I'm saying he's not on my team.
He's catching cases now. He's getting some street cred.
Not nice enough. Hold on, I gotta see my player. He's hurt.
Oh my God,
he's hurt.
I'm about to.
He's hurt.
Badass fucking play, and he's
fucking
busted up.
You're stupid. I'm about to do a badass fucking play.
I'll change some guys too.
I don't even know who these guys are. I have who Vasquez is. He's a backup for me when in Real Madrid.
Mikey, you know who these guys are in Italy?
What?
Do you know the players? Are you familiar with them? Hey, that guy played for, what's it called? Chelsea. The 77 guy. He's very tall.
You know somebody's guy said?
Well, not Chelsea, sorry. He played for Barcelona. Yeah, some of them.
Fucking hurt, man.
Soccer players are usually tiny. That was a timeout.
Mike does give me the best games, though.
All right, but you have 4 minutes left. No, he's on the move.
He's just faking it.
Ah. Get my guys out of there. He's fucking hurt.
He's hurt.
He's hurt. We're playing with hurt players. We're playing some players.
He's faking it.
Ah.
He's faking it.
He's got the, look at this, because when they actually get hurt, they have a, they take him out of the game. Like,
oh, that's not a side.
Shut up, Mike.
We're running together. That
was,
what the fuck?
That was a foul, actually. You got tripped.
They take him on a stretcher. All stupid, but
really?
When it has a little band-aid, it means he's just, like, bruised up. He can keep playing, but for what?
You get a better comeback.
He already scored a goal for me, you know?
Scored?
Yeah. Tira, tira, que pinche golazo. Stupid.
That was weak.
I know, the guy's a bitch. Jared Borghetti would make that shit.
Yep.
Fuck, man.